this multimodal feature, the student who resides within Guyana, Tobago, Barbados, Grenada, or some of our students may be in the southern part of Trinidad and may be working offshore in the petrochemical sector. They also switch on to the multimodal feature. They actually feel like if they are in the classroom. How it works? We have a big screen in the back of this classroom where we actually see the students who are in the foreign destinations, not in the classroom. We actually see them when they turn on their video. Even if they don't turn on the video, once they turn on their computer and they upload the link, we see them and we can hear them. When I ask a question, they turn on their mic, they answer the question, and then they turn back off their mic so that we don't hear any dogs barking in the background, we don't hear any babies crying, etc., etc., etc. The students, if they have a question, they ask freely. Now, in the classroom itself, we have drop-down mics. So I can pick up when they're asking questions, and we go through. They view both the PowerPoint presentation that is being presented and there's a whiteboard in the class, they view that. If a lecturer has group sessions, they can view the whole classroom. Now, they can zoom in to the part that they want to. If you're on the PowerPoint presentation, they can zoom into that and minimize the whiteboard. If we're on the whiteboard, they can zoom into that, so they miss nothing. It's almost like if they're in the classroom, right? But in the comfort of their own location. As far as I'm concerned, this is just another form of teaching. As a matter of fact, I make no difference between teaching to a live audience and using the multimodal feature. I see the students live and direct, just like if they're in the classroom itself.